Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been many years since my last confession.
Why is that, my son?
I don't know how to say this.
What is it that troubles you, my son?
The thing is, I've been planning a murder.
That is a terrible sin. You must forget all about it.
Well, to be honest with you, Father, it's more of a revenge than a murder.
No taking of a life can ever be justified in the eyes of the Lord, our Heavenly Father. There are things beyond your time on earth that need to be weighed in the final analysis between the glory of eternal life in heaven and the permanent fires of hell and damnation.
The thing is, I had sex, Father.
I hope this is a genuine confession. I have others waiting, my son.
There's no one here, Father. The church is empty.
So, who was this woman who...
It was a man.
I see. Ah, well. Say four Hail Marys and an Our Father and try to sin no more.
I didn't enjoy it.
It's okay, my son. Our Heavenly Father would appreciate that.
Are you sure, Father? It was forced on me. I was 9 years old.
Who did such a thing to you?
I think you know. I've been tracking you down, Father Maloney.
What? Wait a minute.
Father, Seamus Maloney.
No, I'm Sean Maloney. My name is Sean.
No. I know it's ye. Seamus Maloney, the Church of Our Blessed Virgin, Caitlin, County Cork.
I've never even been there. I'm Sean. It's not me.
I know it's ye.
I'm heartily sorry what was done to you. I will pray with you and arrange for this complaint to be taken further.
Complaint?
I want to help you. We will sit and pray and talk about this.